Has it had one holy day down as many be in the year? When young men and maids together did go their matins and mass to hear. It's Emma's grey came to the church door, the priest was at private mass. But he had more mind of the fair women than he had of a lady's grace. One of them was clad in green, another was clad in tall. And then came in my Lord Barnard's wife, the fairest among them all. She cast an eye on Littella's grave, as bright as the summer sun. And then before this Littella's grave, this lady's heart have I won. Quoth she, I have loved thee, Littella's grave, full long and many a day. Oh, have I loved you, fair lady, yet never word durst I say. I have a bar at Buckle for Bree, full daintily is his eye. If thou wilt wend thither, thou Littlemouth's grave, thou shalt lie in mine arms all night. Quoth he, I thank thee, fair lady, this kindness thou showest to me. And whether it be to my weal or woe, this night I will lie with thee. With that he heard a little tiny page by his lady, his coach as he ran. Although I am my lady's footpage, yet I am Lord Barnard's man. My Lord Barnard shall know of this, whether I sink or swim. And ever where the bridges were broke, he laid him down to swim. O Lord Barnard, as thou art a man of life, for Littlemouth's grave is at Barkleford Bree, a bed with thy own wedded wife. If this be true, thou little tiny page, this thing thou tellest to me, then all the land in Barkleford Bree I will give to thee. But if it be a lie, thou little tiny page, this thing thou tellest to me, on the highest tree in Barkleford Bree, then hanged shalt thou be. He called up his merry men all, come paddle me my deed. This night must I do Barkleford Bree, for I never had greater need. And some of them whistled, and some of them sung, and some these words did say. And ever when my Lord Barnard's horn blew, away must grave away. Me thinks I hear the threshold cock, methinks I hear the jay. Methinks I hear my Lord Barnard, and I would I were away. Lie still, thou Littlemouth's grave, and huddle me from the cold. is nothing but a shepherd boy, a driving his sheep to the fold. Is not my horse upon a perch, I see it oak and hay. And thou art a lady in thine arms, and wouldst thou be away? With that, my lord Barnard came to the door and lit a stone upon. He plucked out three silver keys and he opened the doors each one. He lifted up the coverlet, he lifted up the sheet. Oh, now, thou little Helma's grave, just find my lady sweet. I find her sweet, quoth Helma's grave, the more is to my pain. I would gladly give 300 pounds that I were on yonder plain. Arise, thou little Helma's grave, and put thy clothes on. It shall ne'er be said in my country, I am still a naked man. I have 2 swords in 1 scabbard, full dear they cost my purse. And thou shalt have the best of them, and I will have the worst. The first stroke that little Barnard gave up, he hurt Lord Barnard's sword. The next stroke that Lord Barnard struck, little Barnard gave up more. With that, his fair lady in bed where that she lay. Although thou art dead, thou didst tell my grave, yet I for thee will pray. And wish well to thy soul will I, as long as I have life. So will I not for thee, Barnard, although I am thy wedded wife. He cut her cap from off her breast, great pity it was to see that some drop of this lady's hot blood ran trickling to her knee. Love of him. But lay my lady on the upper hand, for she came of the bed.